Melania puts taxpayers first, cuts Michelle's old budget in half. First, Donald Trump kept his word by declining to take a presidential salary and donating his pay to nonprofit groups. Now, the First Lady is demonstrating what fiscal conservatism looks like by operating the East Wing of the White House on a fraction of Michelle Obama's bloated budget. According to Fox News, the wife of Barack Obama had no less than 16 assistants working for her on the taxpayer's dime. Those aides required a total of $1.24 million in salary every year. First Lady Melania Trump is staying very active in the public sphere, but has been able to make do with a much more efficient four staff members. Their combined total salary is $486,700. Based on those numbers, Melania Trump is paying her staff members more per person than Obama's staffers received, while still saving taxpayer money overall. As with all things that she does, she is being very deliberate in her hiring, focusing on quality over quantity, explained Communications Director Stephanie Grisham. It is important to her that the team is a good fit for what she wants to accomplish as First Lady, and that everyone works well together. She also wants to be mindful and responsible when it comes to taxpayer money, Grisham continued. As somebody who worked her way up from a poor country in Eastern Europe to become a successful self-made legal immigrant and then First Lady of the United States, Melania no doubt hasn't forgotten the value of a dollar. Michelle Obama, who was famous for taking expensive trips at the expense of the American people, had a long list of staff positions that Melania has been able to do without. Those include additional press aides, a director of policy and projects, a personal aide, a traveling aide and a director of correspondence, according to Fox's analysis. The focus on efficiency and taxpayer savings isn't limited to the First Lady's office. A recent Forbes article found that the president himself is keeping things lean. There are 110 fewer employees on White House staff under Trump than under Obama at this point in their respective presidencies, the Financial Magazine stated. Projected four-year savings on the White House payroll could top $22 million. Saving over $22 million just on staff isn't going to put a dent in the national debt anytime soon, but it's a step in the right direction, and it shows that both the president and the First Lady are serious about being responsible with the American people's money. Please press share on Facebook if you're a fan of Melania Trump. What do you think of the First Lady's cost savings? Scroll down to comment below.